We have some really exciting news today. It's called carbon. So for the first time, we have a handheld analyzer, the LIBS unit, that can analyze carbon in the field in a matter of, you know, 10, 20 seconds. And I'm here today with Brendan Connors. Brendan is a senior scientist here at SciAps, and he's the developer of this app. What we call Brendan around here is the Bill Gates of handheld LIBS. So we figured we gotta have him doing the video. All right, Brendan, take it away.
All right, well, thank you, Don.
So
the CRM samples, we use those because we know what the carbon content is of them, and for a lot of other user samples, we don't. But these are for pipe samples that had carbon content and other elements verified by OES, Spark OES. But I'll just do a quick grind and test it for carbon. Yeah, depending on how much scale layer or oxide, you may only need a few seconds of grinding. Analyzer has a camera on it that's really helpful for positioning to find out, make sure exactly that you hit exactly where you ground the sample.
So there's your 836. We're also showing carbon equivalence in this software, which is also unique. Nobody does that with a handheld either.
Okay, all right, Brendan, thanks a lot for doing that. So, you know, you're younger, smarter, and better looking, so it looks like you'll be doing the videos from now on.
I don't know about that.
Yeah.